Welcome, YouTube, to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Okay, now where were we last time? We solved the murder, right? We solved the murder. Oh, I cleared this area afterwards. Let's see one of them. I think, yeah, this is part of the story, so I'll do that. But what do I do first? I guess that, because it's level 3. Yeah, let's see. Oh, not so far away.
Disappear inside.
Lady, I am trying to make my living.
This panacea of yours, cure his lethargy.
What the hell is going on here?
It's only made it worse.
Is it possible? Steric soothing syrup is made from the finest ingredients, imported from all the corners of the empire and beyond.
Okay.
This secret formula can cure all
Let's see.
Get Steric soothing syrup right here.
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple headed.
You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off, or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little guttling.
What's all this then?
Sod off.
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Okay, let's chase him. Oh, tree. Okay. Wait, heal? I don't know where he went. I think he went to the tunnel. Yeah, he went to the tunnel. Why didn't you jump? Come on. Oh shit. No. Shut up, asshole. Well, I'm really bad at this. Come on. And done. Let's see what's going on here.
Tell me where the syrup originates.
Oh, all I know is they make a run each time between the gasometers and the asylum.
Okay. And here we are. Let's locate.
Oh.
What do you know? Here he is. I can steal, or I can. Oh shit! Shit! Oh no! Oh no! Shit! What do I do? What do I do? I'm being stupid. I'm being really stupid right now. I need a cart. Come on. Why am I being stupid right now? Give me. Ah, shit. Let's steal this one. Come on, give me. Thank you. Oh, sorry, little girl.
Yeah.
Oh, still the plan undetected? Holy shit, what do I do? How do I do? No, nothing here. You saw nothing. Let's steal from you now.
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Okay. Can't believe I did it. Oh, look what we have here. Here it is. Open. Come on. Why don't you open? Come on. Well, it doesn't want to open for me. Well, where is he? I know how to kidnap. Ah, shit, didn't mean to do it. Come on, climb. Ah,
there you are.
Here he is. Done. Make this job even more easy. I mean, it wasn't easy at first, but now it's, well, it's still challenging, or should I say fun. Shit, what do I do? I need to kill you. Done with you. Oh, he's up there now? Really high. Okay, now last one. And done. Let's see what he's gonna do. Oh, here he is. That's it. Let's go here.
Where is the syrup made? Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Should I... No, okay. Let's kill him. Why not? Let's see. Well, continue the quest, of course. Let's see what we've got here.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
Maybe? Nah. What, is an old assassin? Interesting. Well, why not kill everyone? It's always the best solution. And done. Let's see. Okay, there is more. I can do that. And that's it. That's how it's done. Yes.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called. It goes into the syrup.
Oh shit.
Opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly.
It's been a long time since I fought somebody. Okay. I'm sure there will be more up there. Yeah, I knew it. Let's go there. Nice. I like it when it's not hard. More up there? Yeah. Come on. And that's it. Just one more. Okay, yay. Come on, climb. Climb, come on. Boom.
Well done, dear boy. Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Darwin?
Jacob Fry. Pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
All right then. Maybe I'll do that. I don't know. This is too many. Let's go over that. Okay, we're back. I have to point out I'm continuing the recording after a lot of time that I didn't record. Because I was interrupted in the middle of the previous recording, and I'm continuing it now after what, like a week or even 2 weeks. So I just wanted to make the video a little bit longer, and then I'll make another one, I guess. Now, I don't exactly remember what I think we met a man named Darwin. This is the man, I think, from what I heard. And yeah, we'll continue the thing with the syrup. Okay, let's do this.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen, A vile, despicable wretch of a man!
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him! Faster, you deadweight! Faster!
Okay. Sorry if I'm a little rusty about that. Shit. I needed that card, didn't I? Fuck. I'm hoping I'll be able to catch up. Wait a minute. Let's see. I need to catch up. Come on.
Steady on.
By the way, sorry if I cut a little too much. I feel a little cold right now, but then I'm not sick or anything, but I'm just coughing a lot. At that point of time, so sorry if it disrupts you or anything. I didn't mean to. Okay, let's try this. I don't really remember how to do it. Oh! Yeah, you tell me. Okay. Oh, shit! I killed him! I didn't mean to kill him!
None at all?
Okay.
I
get
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle
I get vibes from GTA.
Coming through. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Was that so hard?
Yes!
Okay. Oh. Okay. We're continuing. So... Oh. Come on. I was playing another game by my own. How is it called? I'm playing right now by my own Dragon's Dogma. So in this game. If you want to run, you just press, shift once and you're running. So, but here in Assassin's Creed, you need to hold shift, and I I'm not used to it right now. I really am not used to it. Sorry. I need to take medicine to eliminate the cough. Okay, there's one next. Okay, I'll see you when we get there. You know, I miss the old Assassin's Creed. There's almost no danger right now to travel through the city. You know, in the previous Assassin's Creed, most of the roofs you'll see enemies. Now you can travel through the roofs freely, actually. So that's one of the things that I remember now, that I don't know if I miss it or I'm not used to it to have no enemies on the roofs, just travel freely in the city. I mean, it's kind of boring. I mean, it defeats the purpose, no? At least I think so. Okay, so what's this about? Cable news. Okay, thank you for the marvelous explanation. Explosion?
Fry, how good to see you. Have you seen Starlix's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Yes.
Alec?
Genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
I like this man. I don't need a card. I can do just fine on my own. Maybe not as fast. Depends on the person. But just as fine. It must be annoying to hear me cough. Sorry about it again. Okay, this one. File sources. Oh, okay. Boom. It's actually new, the fact that I can fight at the fire source and just becomes a gas. What happened here? Shit. What happened here? Why didn't it work? Yes. Let's see. It has to be more. Okay. Three more. Just more. Three more. Wait, what? Ah, shit. Maybe I can. I'm hoping there will. Wait. Is this? Yeah, it is. Okay. There is? Okay, nice. Up. More two more, and let's do that meanwhile. Ah, shit. Nice. Just a little bit more. Yes. I just love this dot. I love it so much. It's a great mechanic in the game. Hopefully you are not noticing me. You're the last ones. And you're dead. No, let's finish this. Okay, I need to be on that boat, I guess. How will I make it? Gonna be faster, 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 faster. Come on. Oh, come on. Yes. That's it. And you. And you. Nice.
Poison.
Oh shit.
Bell must know what kind.
Where do I go? Shit. How much time? How much time do I have? There is no time for me returning it returning to the I'm terribly sorry, just my throat is not good right now. I mean, it's fine in the rest of the day, but you know, when I go to work, it's fine. But when I come back home and, you know, rest a little, sit down on my computer, I'm just trying, starting to cough, and it's terrible. I'm so sorry. Actually, it started right after I started recording, so that's great. Come on. Almost there. That's the word I try to say. Yeah, it's hard to concentrate. Come on, fuck. Concentrate. Shit. I'm terrible right now.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with danger.
It's hard to concentrate when my throat is so,
how do you know?
Not aching, but
communication, remember. We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment
just really annoying right now.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
So let's listen.
I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
I have a question. I thought they work separately. What happened? Why is she with me right now? I thought I am only with Jacob, not with Izzy. What the hell happened? I thought they had a fight. No. Okay. So, we'll call it here. See ya.